Today I'm going to tell you how to change the background effects and do more on a slide in LibreOffice Impress presentation. Okay, first step is open LibreOffice and open a new Impress presentation. Come on, let's do that. This is a Windows. If you want an Ubuntu, you have to download Ubuntu. You don't have to do that. Even in Windows, you can download Impress LibreOffice. So first I'm going to open a new Impress presentation. You can either do like this, or you can even type LibreOffice Impress over here. LibreOffice Impress. You can even do like that, or you can open LibreOffice and do like this. Okay, first I'm going to tell you how to add a layer. There, you have to click on the three dots. If you are having a Ubuntu, you'll have an arrow key over here. If you don't have Ubuntu and it is Windows, you'll have a three dots over here. Click on that three dots, and if you're not finding this sidebar, just click on view, and then you have to search sidebar over here. Okay, now I'll show you. So click on properties, and then over here there are the layouts. You can do like that. And if you only want to change the background for only the one slide, specific slide, you have to open properties again by clicking over here. And then instead of background over here, you have to choose something. Okay, we'll try one color. If you don't want light blue too, it's a default one. You can choose anything over here. Now I've changed it to red. And if you it is for all the slides, you don't have to do that. I will show you how to do for this one. Now again, you have to click on the three dots. So if you want to do for all the slides, and then go to styles, and then background is there, right? On that you have to right click, and then modify you have to click. Then this new tab opens. Then go to color, and then you can use anything. Yeah, now I'm going to use a magenta color, purple color, and then okay. Now if I have another slide, look, it comes in this color because I changed it in properties only for this, so it's not going to come. If I if I change this from the new slide, it starts coming in new. Now I'm going to show you how to add slides and then remove, delete slide, more about that. You can even do it in slide sorter view. If you want to go to slide sorter view, click on view and then slide sorter. If you are using Windows, so if you want to create a duplicate slide, you have to just right click on this and then duplicate slide. The same slide comes. Okay, I will show you again how to do view and then normal. I'll add some text, hello, and then I'm going to create a duplicate slide of this. Now I'm going to create a duplicate slide. Hello, look at this. And if you want to create a new slide, you have to click in between the slides and click on new slide, or you can just click, if you want it to be at the last, you can just click on new slide. Now you can even drag and drop for changing the positions of the slide. Now I'm going to write something over there in this, and I'm going to drag it somewhere. Now I'm going to, this is fourth slide, right? I'm going to make it some other slide. Just drag it and drop it. Now the fourth slide is gone in seventh place, and the seventh slide is gone in fourth place. So you can do many things like this. Bye, friends.